Mulberry is one of my favorite rice papers for printmaking. It's not perfectly white. It actually has a slight little tint of cream to it. Another version of mulberry is this paper, and it's called xoxo. This one is more cream than the standard mulberry, and it's so good for chine collé.
Chine collé is a printmaking technique where you can adhere a sheet of very thin rice paper to a backing paper, and then you can have the image be a different color than the backing paper.